from sergeant to secretary, you've always been guided by one interest, what you believe is best for America. And I thank you for your friendship and your counsel. And all of us thank you for your character and your integrity.